And I can't get the car started. I don't know. I mean, it's 30 degrees out right now, so I don't know if the battery is having trouble. I just charged it up. I don't know if the car is flooded. So I'm going to do the unflooding procedure. So you pull this blue connector, and then you hold the gas down and crank the engine over for 20 seconds and just hope that that gets rid of any gas that may have flooded in there. So, gas to the floor. Okay, now we can reconnect it and hope it starts, and then we gotta let the car warm up and everything before we can start doing the test. But I really hope I can get this thing started, because it's gonna be cold for 3 months, 4 months, so. Kind of pisses me off. I think the dome light might have got stuck on or something, so I just shut it off for now. Alright, so no gas, and try to start it. Oh, come on. Oh, man. Something's not right. Shit. Okay, they say you could have to repeat it up to 5 times if your battery doesn't die. Try it again. Okay, gas to the floor. Okay. Reconnect it and try again. Voltage is good, fuel. Oh, come on. What the fuck? Everything's good, connected. That was a weird noise. I don't understand. Don't understand. Pull the spade connector. This is time number 3 now. Ow, it's gonna kill the battery. All right. Gas in. Reconnect it. Oh man, I hope I didn't lose my fuel pump or something. Okay. Try again. No gas. Oh, come on. Ah, what the fuck? This is starting to piss me off. Pull the connector. Okay, this is the 4th time now. Ah, come on. Okay, gas to the floor. So I see something coming out of the motor. What the hell? What is that? That's not good. Did it finally unflood, or was that... Shit. Something's messed up. It was running fine right before I shut it off last night. I drove it for a good 10 minutes. Okay, if it doesn't start, I'm gonna have to stop and look some stuff up online, because that smoke definitely isn't a good thing. Oh, fuck. Come on, start, please. Ah! Stay running, stay running. Stay running. Come on, baby, come on. Come on, baby. You can do it. On. It got flooded somehow. I don't know how. Maybe because I was playing with the throttle slow. No, no. Uh-oh. Shit. Really? Ah, motherfucker. Oh. What the fuck? Did I just flood it again? It's unbelievable. Apparently even the RX-8s have this problem. Which makes no sense that a new car would have a problem like that. Alright. Gas to the floor. 2, 3. Almost like you have to just burn out the gas manually is what's going on. This car does not like cold weather, and I really need to find a way to improve that if I want to get to school every day. Okay, no gas, and... God damn it! I wonder so many people swap in a different motor completely. I'm gonna run out of battery before I've got this procedure finished. Smoking thing again. I don't really even know where that smoke's coming from, but that's concerning. It's very concerning. Okay. Please, for God's sake, start. Okay, we're gonna keep it running this time. Running. Don't die on me. Come on. Come on, stay running. Warm up. Nope. Come on. Need you warm so I can do this test. You gonna stay running? Okay. Test time. Okay.